Hey, what's up everybody, and welcome to Outback with Chad. Today is going to be a short video. I'm going to be doing some mustard covered leg quarters and some pork steaks. So I'll be back with you guys shortly. I got to go back in and bring the food out, just letting the grill heat up. Okay, I'm back everybody. As you can see, I got my mustard covered chicken quarters and my pork steak on here. And so I'm going to tell you guys what I put on for the pork steak. I put on some seasoning salt, garlic salt, black pepper, and some Tennessee smoke. On the mustard covered chicken, I've got black pepper, some seasoning salt, some lemon pepper salt, and some Tennessee smoke with a little bit of dash, this is dash on the side of it, but not a whole lot. But that's basically what I put on there for right now. So I'm gonna let this cook for a little bit. We're gonna come back and check on it, and I'll let you see how it's turning out. Back in a minute. Everybody, we'll come back. Look like everything is cooking pretty good. Still a little bit on the not ready side, but heating up. See a little fire come up under there, so that means we're doing all right. So we're gonna let this cook a little bit longer and we'll be right back. Guys, I'm back. This is looking really good. What you guys think about the color of the chicken and how it's turning out? Everything's cooking really good. It's coming out just like I thought it would. So guys, this is going to end the video. If you like this video, hit that like button, the share button, and the subscribe button. And I'll get back with you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.